Thank you for subscribing to Tollbrush first video experience. Today I will be teaching you this little piece in colored pencils. Let's get started. This is the piece that we're going to be painting. The name for the piece will be A New Beginning, and it is a new beginning for Tollbrush since we are going to start doing online classes.
Notice that when I blend my colors, the motion that I use is like tiny X's. For us to continue with this color, I'm gonna go to my previous two colors, which were light peach. I'm gonna start with light peach and apply it here to the center and extend it a tiny bit to my other color. It's a tiny highlight in here. Tinted already with all the colors that we have added. You're gonna follow the contour of the body, which is going around, and you're gonna make, this is light umber, and you're gonna make short lines. The lines, okay, this is mineral orange. Down here, underneath, in between that sepia, you have two sections of sepia, here and here, in between you're gonna place, and you're gonna do it in a circular motion, and you're gonna place your mineral orange. So in this section, we are going to shade with the sienna brown. And lines. Action. So we're gonna apply this color everywhere.